I can hear your music, Losa. Beneath every sigh of breath, a melody. Stay here with me. Rest. Find your peace.
A great pounding suddenly erupts in your chest. Your inner god roars and bellows, an incoherent, maddening cacophony.
It is awful how he treats you. He asks so much and gives so little in return. I am the only one who cares. He will say otherwise. He always does. And in the end, he'll betray you. Don't play his game. Think of yourself. Rest here. The sun is golden. No one will bother you. This moment can last forever, if you let it.
A sudden weariness washes over, bone deep and as irresistible as a strong current.
Shh, don't fight it. This is how it's supposed to be. Sleep now. When you wake, it will be in a new world, a beautiful world. I only wanted to give you rest, not pain. Now, I leave you to my children. They are many. They are impatient. They lack my gentle touch. I am sorry. Truly.
was the one who leads them,